man. I gotta leave. I'm going to the Chihuahua races in a little while here. The gerbil races, they said on Monday. Remember, you were on
Okay.
Monday.
Well, I mean, this house has got it's worth $500,000. Okay. I have it under contract. If you can shoot me some money today, you can make a quick 50 grand.
How much you
Is
got? How
that
much you got it under contract for?
what difference does it make? Do you want to make 50 grand today?
You want to do a deal today? I want to know
Yeah.
what you, I want to know what you got it for.
Well, it doesn't really matter what I got it for. Are you
Click,
willing? Are
buy,
you wanting to make, huh?
click.
Okay.
You
Okay.
just lost me.
Okay.
Why not just tell the truth?
Okay. I don't know. This is out of my arena here.
Well, this is why we do this.
Okay.
Because you're going to meet a character like me that I'm playing right now. You're going to meet
Right.
somebody like me. Okay. Want to reverse it or you want to take another shot? For I got to leave it in 5 minutes, a real world.
Okay.
You want me to
Well,
do it or you?
I'll be the greedy investor I get.
Okay. Hey, Richard, you wouldn't be interested in making a lot of money. I got a smoking hot deal for you today.
Okay, tell me about it.
Just picked up the property. It's worth easy 500,000. It's got a $300,000 mortgage on the property. It's two payments behind. We just got a contract for the property. The owner wants 100,000 out of it. It leaves 150,000 equity
Okay.
in this deal. And I got a contract right now. I got it under an option agreement with a lease, so you can rent it, Airbnb it. You can buy it and pocket the difference and list it. You can do 20 different things with it. I've got 150,000 equity in the property. I'm looking to get 50 today. You keep the other 100. You keep the 100.
Okay, wow, that sounds like a really good deal. I'm all over that.
Which means
Which means, yeah, let's write up a contract.
you're a good man. Thank you. Boom. Just made 50 grand. Did I lie to you?
No, but I would have liked the odds to go the other way. I would have liked to make the 100, let him make the 50 since I'm the one who did the deal, but.
That's possible. I'm not going to argue that point with you. Okay, but let's assume you need 10 grand to bring this the foreclosure is happening. The clock is ticking. They want 10 grand for the back payments and you got to and you just want to you want to just get out of this thing really. You just got the deal this morning and you're calling up an investor today. Is there anything? What's the time value of your money to make 50,000 today?
A lot. I don't know what the time value is.
What is there any? Let me put it this way: is there anything wrong with trying to make $50,000 instead of the 100,000? If you could get 50 today, rather than let this thing go a few weeks or months, what would be better?
Yeah, to make 50,000 a day, yeah.
50 today. You just got the deal. Now, back in the role play. Hey, you know what? I'm looking over this deal. I'll tell you what. Would you take 25 today? Would you take 25,000 today, Richard?
No.
Well, you want 50 and I want 25. How about we split? How about 37.50? You got a deal right now.
Okay, we can do that.
You're a good man. Boom. Let's say you found the deal on Monday. You sold it today on Thursday and you made yourself 37.5.
That would really make me mad.
I don't think not too.